Before we can understand how an mRNA vaccine works, let's first learn how mRNA is used in your body cells. Our bodies are made of millions of cells. Cells are like little factories that make the thousands of proteins we need to survive. These are muscle cells. They have fibers made of proteins that help muscles do their job. But how do these proteins get made? Let's look inside the cell. As we enter inside the cell, we see a busy place with constant activity. The nucleus is the control center of the cell and where all of the information to grow and divide is stored in these long, curly strands called DNA. DNA is stored in this twisted ladder with each strand carrying the information to make many different proteins. To make a protein, the strands of the DNA must be unwound and copied into a temporary message called mRNA. Outside the nucleus, proteins are built using the mRNA's instructions. The mRNA itself is unstable and doesn't hang around the cell forever, only as long as a protein needs to be made. Once made, proteins can stay inside this muscle cell or they can travel outside the cell, depending on where they are needed. This protein is just one example of the thousands of proteins made by all your cells in order to keep you alive. Scientists have designed mRNA molecules that utilize your cell's protein-making machinery to train your body to fight off viruses. This is the virus that causes COVID-19. It is covered in spike proteins. These proteins allow the virus to lock onto and infect our cells. To develop the vaccine, scientists drew on decades of prior research. They first designed an mRNA molecule to just one part of the spike protein, which cannot give you COVID-19. mRNA is fragile. To get it safely into your cells, scientists put mRNA into a protective layer of fat. One dose of the mRNA vaccine contains many of these spike mRNA molecules that bind to and are absorbed by cells in the body. Once inside, the spike mRNA is treated just like any other mRNA message in our cells. The protein building machinery reads mRNA and builds the part of the viral spike protein encoded by the mRNA vaccine. Pieces of the spike protein travel to the surface of the cell, where they're recognized by the immune system. The spike mRNA message is unstable and is eventually destroyed. The immune system activates the immune response by sending out warning signals. Antibodies and immune cells roam around your body on the lookout for the spike protein. But over time, the immune system becomes less alert to the spike protein. When another dose of the vaccine is given, the process is repeated and the immune system is boosted and back on the alert for viral spike proteins. Longer-lasting immune cells build a memory of the spike protein to recognize the virus faster and more efficiently. This quick recognition of the virus makes any illness less severe in people who are vaccinated. Now, if a patient is infected with a virus that causes COVID-19, the body's immune cells quickly recognize the spike proteins of the invading virus. When this happens, the immune cells trigger a large immune response and successfully fight off infection and prevent severe illness.